fucking dare. I fucking mean it. Get out of there right now.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Ding dong! I'm going to miss the Gallery Redemption exhibition. Again! Every time a show comes to that place I want to see, I have to go visit my parents.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Stay safe, boss.
Hey, so the last lock we had on this copy of Dre's phone was in Davis. I set you up with someone who can help. Dude you're looking for, his name is Vernon. I explain on the way, let's roll. Hey, we going back to the hood for this one. Shit, I don't know who in South LS gonna be stupid enough to fuck with somebody who stole something from Dre. But if anybody can find out, shit, it's Vernon. He's a Davis neighborhood family OG, for real. Now, he gonna want something from us first, so start there. But he will come through, trust me. Just do not mention Lamar, please.
Hey, you looking for me? I'm Vernon, repping DNF. You with Franklin, right? I hope he told you what's going down. Because you're going to need to bring it. Head over to this spot. we busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Because I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so if you know Franklin, do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you're working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear. Okay, my people ready? Let's start this motherfucker up.
Yeah.
good. Can't no one keep something like this on the down low for long around here. Okay, nice. We're here. I'll call Franklin when I know what's up.
Through to your garage, you... It's on the way. I'll get back to it then.
You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points.
Killed a man. I won't tell. Honest.
Hey, Vernon just called. Word on the street is the ballers had something to do with this shit. He say he got a plan, but he needs you there. Head back to the office when you want to get started on this.
Okay, back to Davis. Our family's contact has a lead on the Ballas. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
Everything okay?
Hey, so Vernon came back with a lead. He say the ones that got this copy of Dre's phone fuck with the Ballers. I gotta say, this seemed like a dumbass move even for them. But it's all we got right now. Hey, so go meet with Vernon and see what he got.
Tell you we going after the Ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called P. A real Baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there. Should have known shit was going to go south. Time to do what you do. See that? He bleed now. Clip me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong and shoot. Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you. But you ought to know this shit. There's lines you don't cross.
What lines? The fuck is this about?
The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you?
That bullshit? I heard about all that and ain't got nothing to do with us. Vernon, I swear.
You gotta give me something better than your word, P.
But Dre, of course it's Vacos. That's who got it. Some punk looking for clout, blasting tracks all over the project out some low.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna make some calls here. See if this stacks up. I'll give Franklin a call when we know.
So from what I hear, the Ellis car meet is a cool-ass spot. But you gotta be careful walking in there looking like a buster. Flash your keys like some rich fuck just trying to show off his last bonus? Then you're gonna get the wrong kind of attention. Shit, how do I know? Cause that rich fuck is our latest client. Got his brand new supercar jacked just 2 minutes after he got it. Look, Imani's tracking is to some garage in Davis. Belongs to the Ballers. So I wouldn't go down there packing light, you feel me? Just pick up the car and bring it back to the client. Good shit.
you need, boss. Some wheels? I can bring them right.
Y'all see you later at that thing, homie.
I'll get back to it then.
Hey, we got something on this copy we after. P's story kinda check out. Man, Lowrider's cruising Rancho blasting Dre's demo and ain't nobody heard it before. And get this, Vernon and P, they both want in on this lick. Families and ballers on the same side? Man, I ain't never think I'll see the day. Hey, look, get back to the office whenever you ready.
Okay, endgame. Nothing like a war with the Vagos to bring the families and Balas together. We'll call when you're on your way.
think y'all ready to make some history? Man, families and ballers unite. DNF, OCB, FDF2, shit. That's some crazy shit. Look, we meeting up with Vernon and P first. They'll take us to the last place the Vargo's been seen with the fucking music.
Do you want Vernon and P on this call?
Hell yeah, that's a good plan. Look, I'm just pulling up to Dre's house, cause he want a courtside seat for this one.
Juice World.
Big shot, big
yeah,
shot,
big it.
Shot. Now who to kill him? Sending
okay,
pirates to your block, boy, Captain Phillips.
You and the homies
got
ready?
LA on my back, ready. Boy, it takes a village. We deserve to be on top, boy. Black privilege. Saint-Tropez, fuck up the whole day. Ice Cube sitting by the dock. O'Shea. See no son of the couch with the old face. Shit, I'm headed to Puffy's house. $1 million a plate. Coming in, Air Force, Uncle Sam. Quick worry about the rubber man. Pay taxes and rubber bands. Last night in a chess game, nigga walked away with $100,000. Pussy poppin', billin' shit, killin' shit. Son of
hey,
Sam. $1 million
oh,
check on you, fuck boys. Living life, Fisher Price, I got enough toys. My legacy is undefeated, call that bitch Floyd. I gave my blood to this shit, you welcome. Jay money, yeah, we got play money. I don't know what's on the
hey,
way for me.
Get
the fuck out of state,
huh?
No better feeling
okay.
In the world than that French drop that's coming in. Get the box like clockwork, y'all talk work, we put it in.
What the fuck?
I like it like that, baby working that back. She don't know how to act. Yeah.
Floyd. I gave my blood to this shit. You welcome to Georgia.
check money. Yeah, we got play money. I don't know what's on the way for me. Give a fuck, I stay home. No better feeling in the world than that Brinks truck when it's pulling in. Hit the box like clockwork, y'all talk work, we put it in.
What the fuck?
I like it like that, baby, working that back. She don't know how to act. Yeah.
Say something, shake something, shake something.
Excuse me while I kiss the sky.
I just caught a lick, watch me shake something, shake something. You a thick bitch, baby, shake something,
shake something.
Let's get rich, time to break something,
shake something, shake something,
shake something, shake something. Shake something. I'm moving like a big fish, watch me bake something. Titanic drip, nigga, say something. Fuck them politics and all that fake stuff.
Shake something, shake something,
shake something, shake something.
Come on.
I like it like that, baby, working that back. She don't know how to act.
Back with that, rat-a-tat-tat-tat, dressed in all black, that step the fuck back, shit.
That grown man shit.
That's real, get in the way. You, that's a bad hit the wheel. Get out of here. We're holding
that shit right there. It's what it is. It's not safe.
Hey, look, if this nigga low rider look okay, bring that shit back too. Ain't nothing wrong with making a little bank on the side. It sounds like we done. That was some heavy shit. But look, get the car back to the office. Now let me tell Dre what's happening. Hey, so Dre want a word. Hold on, here he is.
Hey, good shit. One down.
Keep it up.
Alright, you fucking.
Alright, let's get back to the office. We gonna keep this shit on file till it's all wrapped up. Then we gonna hand it all over. Hey, Monty, so what's next?
Up to other boss. And hey, Dre's paycheck is clearing now. See you back here.